This is a geared hardware watch, and they make badass watches for badass people. Now watch me destroy it. It's American made and tough as hell. Just watch. That's 20 for grit on the glass, and look how it still looks after this. That's a $190 watch gone. Decimated to metal shavings in 20 minutes.